More than two decades ago, our researchers developed a drug to help premature babies breathe in those first critical hours. To date, that drug has been used nearly 500,000 times. The University at Buffalo. Our research reaches others.